AutoPan will start with the sound at its current position, then loop it from left to right at a speed of X and a depth of Y. A value of 00 will repeat the last value, and if you leave a gap, when the AutoPan reactivates, it will start from where it left off. These commands will set the panning and width parameters of a Trax premixer and need to be inserted into the Master Effects column. They won't do anything as a local effects. You can also use the right mouse button on the sliders to automatically insert the commands and values. The X command is applied on the Master Effects column, and with a value of 00, it will stop all notes and track effects. So, the track reverb is stopped, but the reverb in the instrument effects chain continues. Values greater than 0 will stop a specific track effect in the effect chain. For example, 01 will stop the reverb since it's first, while 02 and 03 would stop these effects. Note that it stops the audio that's currently being processed, but the effect does restart again, since there is still incoming audio. A more common use would be like what happens here, where the incoming audio has already stopped. When an instrument uses phrases in program mode, it only plays one phrase at a time, and the default phrase is the one that is currently selected. But you can use the trigger phrase command to play specific phrases by entering their number as the value. A value of 00 will cause the instrument to use no phrase, meaning you can access the individual samples. A value of 7F will make this line conform to key map mode, where different phrases are played back over different key ranges. This command will set the routing parameter of a Trax premixer, and needs to be inserted into the Master Effects column. It won't do anything as a local effects. Your routing options will be different depending on whether you have a sound card and what your device settings are. When tracks are contained within groups, then you can also change the routing to them by starting with a value of FF and moving backwards from there.